Welcome back to a new episode of Minecraft Survival. After I went to the top of the Nether, build this giant gold and XP farm and went from level 0 to 118 minutes, it is time to farm some more gold to get a gold beacon. After I had enough gold, I just needed 3 wither skulls. Now it is time to kill the wither again in the end. Now I can finally make a full gold beacon. Like and subscribe for daily videos.